Hello, my dear friend. Today you and I will learn how to use a particular from the Red Giant Company. Yes, I like this effect. Joke, but the video is great. Hello, today you will learn how to use the particular effect. For this tutorial, we will use these composition settings. Creating a solid layer. You can change the layer name, if you want. Looking for the trap code particular effect. Shift our layer to the left, so that we don't see the animation of the appearance of particles. Particles per second set to 2. Velocity set to 3. In the life parameter, set the value 1000. Pre-run set to 83%. In the emitter behavior parameter, selects the explode. In the emitter type, selects the box. Position Z set to -400. In the direction parameter set to smooth. Expand the size over life parameter, click on the randomize button, and then smooth. You can press this button multiple times. In the opacity random parameter, set 50%. Choose your favorite color. Expand the world transform parameter and set the keyframe opposite to the Z offset parameter. Set the value to 120. Moving forward, set to 400. Add glow effect. It looks unbelievable. you for watching. Do not forget to subscribe to my channel if you are here for the first time.